powerful organization who's engineering them. All of the soldiers must be trained in some military unit. As wild as it may seem, I can't think of any other explanation. What do you think, Sho?
He can't be serious. He must be crazy.
What did you say?
Lighten up!
But if you could get your hands on such a powerful bioweapon, nothing on Earth could stop you.
Tetsuro, what are you talking about?
I'm not saying let's go out and find it.
Of course not. We don't want to get involved any further. Tetsuro was right. I can't even concentrate. I wonder if it's still in the lake.
Mr. Fukamachi! Mr. Fukamachi, is something wrong? Are you all right, Mr. Fukamachi? What's the matter with you?
Yes, I'm fine, fine.
I guess you're still sick. You really should see a doctor and go home.
But really, I'm...
That should be your main priority right now, Mr. Fukamachi.
I will.
I told you not to
leave
come to
alone,
school
Mizuki.
Today. I told you.
Mizuki,
why did you come
leave
to
me alone.
Today? Now move it.
Oh. My God, Mizuki, what are you so mad
Just
about?
Just try to take care of yourself.
Mizuki, wait. You think I should see a dermatologist?
No, you've got to go to a physician.
Are you Tetsuro Sagawa?
Huh? But please?
We're investigating the explosion in the Mount Narasawa area. I need you to come with us and answer a few questions because we're having trouble gathering evidence. There have been many strange accidents lately. I'm afraid you'll have to come with us. Are you aware of the truck that exploded 2 days ago? We know you were in the area and we need you to come with us right now.
Well, do you think it would help if I come?
No, sure.
Sure, no problem, no problem.
Sho, what did you say? Tell me again.
I said I'm going to tell these guys about the things we saw and maybe they can help. We can't keep it to ourselves.
So what is it you boys think you're going to tell me? About men who could turn into monsters or something like that?
What? Stop the car!
Oh, you bastards can't kidnap us!
We've captured the human targets.
Good. Bring them in.
Huh? Welcome, Mr. Sagawa. The Kronos Corporation and I require your complete cooperation.
What? What do you mean? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Tetsuro!
Now, tell me, you've seen this before? Where is it?
I don't know.
You must know. It was the guy that helped you the other day, you little punk. Now tell me where it is, all right?
The Guyver?
Tell me!
I'm serious, I really don't know anything!
Ramochis, why don't you play with the other kid? He might tell us something.
Stop! Sho doesn't know anything! Leave us alone! He's not involved! Leave him alone!
So, if that is right, then why don't you tell us everything?
Sho! It's in the lake! It's in the lake! Come on!
Really? Ramochis, bite the young man's arm off.
Please believe us! I'm telling you the truth! He's in the lake! He disappeared into the lake!
We've already checked the lake. Nothing's there, so tell us the truth.
I don't think the young man can take much more of this. What do you think, Tetsuro?
Stop it!
This isn't a game. Tell us where we can find the Guyver unit.
The Guyver unit?
If you could get such a powerful bioweapon, nothing on Earth could stop you.
It was the guy that helped you the other day.
Where is the Guyver unit? Where is the Guyver?
Guyver? Guyver? Guyver?
Guyver!
I don't believe it. The kid had the Geiger. What's wrong?
Someone's here.
Sure. I am surprised a kid has the Geiger unit.
Oh no, it's him again!
You! Who are you?
My name is Lisker. I was sent here from the Kronos Corporation headquarters. It is a pleasure to meet you, Geiger.